Hello friends, welcome again, Ryan's World right here. Man, I can't believe how long it's been. I'm just thinking about it, you know, because headed back to work at Legends in Concert this coming Thursday. It's awesome. And you know, I was thinking about it, I might be one of just a handful, I don't know how many, but one of just a handful of Elvises that will be working during this craziness called COVID-19. Perhaps in the world, not just the United States. I do know that every gig I have on the books for 2020, they're basically gone. A lot of them have been rescheduled. I know Pottawatomie Casino in Milwaukee rescheduled for January. A couple events in Pennsylvania. We're going to try to get them late January, early February of next year. There's a couple different casino things that I was going to do. We're just, you know, punting on those because right now you can't do it. It's crazy. But we are back at Legends in Concert, which means that if you want some entertainment, you might have to come here and, it's kind of crazy. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed the return part two. I posted that yesterday. Man, it was a lot of fun shooting that. Great people, man. We got great people at Legends in Concert, not just on the stage, but, you know, really, if you think about it, the people that are not on the stage, they're the ones that really make the machine work. And they did a great job, man. It was a lot of fun. God bless Norm and Bob and Linda and all of them, man. They're just great. Great people. And happy to be part of that family, you know. Really am. I have been doing some work in the garage. Here's a little update on the wine bar.
Well, I got the final coat of polyurethane on the third section of the wine bar. It's good to go. I got the first coat on this guy over here, which is the part that will be hinged and raised and lower. I'll put the second coat on tomorrow, then we'll get the hinges put on. You can see I already pre-drilled the holes for the hinges. So we'll get that done. And we'll get it over to Legends. Cool.
Now, I know that doesn't look like much has been done, and to be honest, not much has been done. And the reason why is because every day I'm like, oh, I need to put another coat of polyurethane on. But I get caught up with this Steampunk lamp thing. And I showed you a couple, I don't know, maybe a week or so, whatever ago, an initial design. And I said, you know, I'm already planning on redesigning it, which I have, but I don't want anyone to see it until the design comes out. Really excited about it. But I will show you basically the center of it, and arms branch out from there. It's all wired up. Here it is.
There it is, ladies and gentlemen. The base of the Steampunk lamp. I don't know if you can see this or not. Probably not. It's an old water pump. All the wires are in place. This is going to be freaking awesome.
The water pump. Sinus water pump. Sinus water pump. Whatever it is. What a great piece, man. Old school. Fun. Took a while to clean it up for sure, but anyways, I got everything so far as great locked down with some Loctite, and gonna let that dry overnight, and I think I got the right angles on everything. We'll see, but you know, every part has to be cleaned and degreased and whatnot because it will be painted down the road. So it's just a, you know, it's a lot of work, but it's fun, having fun. So anyway, that's about it. Work at Home Depot tomorrow. And my buddy Andrew, I think, is coming into town on Tuesday. We're going to golf on Wednesday. And opening up at Legends in Concert on Thursday. So, if you can, come on out. Come on out for the opening. It's going to be awesome. Michael Jackson, Taylor Swift, the Blues Brothers, and Elvis Presley, both the movies and the 70s. And we're gonna rock it. I think everyone's gonna be feeling safe, and so come on out, man. All right, we love you guys. Appreciate you. Thank you so much for tuning in. It's been a crazy past couple months, man. I'll tell you what, it really has. But back to work soon, and that's a good thing. Thanks for coming out to Ryan's World. Cheers.